Hey, sorry to bother you, but I'm a face paint artist and I was wondering if I could like practice on you. I need to work on my tracing and I think your face is just like so majestic. There's like no words for it, but and I think you'd be like my perfect not muse, like canvas, I guess. I'd really appreciate if you could help me out. Yeah, okay, thank you so much. Could you just like sit down like right there? Yeah. Thank you so much once again. Can you just like look like straight ahead? Like if you can't even see me, like you're like seeing through me, just look straight ahead. Okay. Okay. So I'm just gonna start with tracing around your face and your jaw and everything like that, okay? Thank you so much once again. I really appreciate it. And I'm not even gonna like paint on you. I'm just gonna use this what is it called? IKEA pencil that I stole from IKEA. Well, I mean I didn't steal it because they're free. But don't tell anyone. I actually got like 100 of them. Like I have 100 in my desk. Like no joke, like I took like 116 probably, and I gave like the 16 to my sister, and then I have 100 in my desk. Like I swear to you, I have 100 of them. I'll take a picture and show you, I promise. Like you don't understand. I have 100. They're free. I just took them. I can't get in trouble, you know. But anyways, yeah. So it's like it's not like it's gonna stay. But I just need to practice, okay? So I'm just gonna start with your outline, you know, like I said, and then after that, I think I'm gonna move to your eyes. But I'll figure that out after. Okay? Yeah. Just like I need you to like look straight, okay? Don't move your head. Just like this. Okay, and yeah, just stay right there. Okay, I'm just gonna try not to move. Okay, so how's your day? That's good. That's good. That's good. Pretty good too. Didn't really do much. I was just trying to find someone to, you know, be my canvas, and thank God you helped me out. I was gonna run out of patience. I'm just kidding. No, yeah, I really appreciate you. Now I'm just gonna redo it really quickly, just like over this part, okay? And then looks good. I like that. Next, what I'm gonna do is sorry, I dropped my pencil. Anyways, next, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna for this part, I'm gonna need your eyes open. So just look like, well, I was gonna say look at my nose, but then if I'm drawing you, then you're gonna look cross-eyed. Like you're just looking like this, you know. So just like keep pretending like I'm not here. Just look like if they could like see through me. Okay. Okay, good. So I'm just gonna start with your eyes. I promise I won't poke your eyes. I'll try my best. I am a professional after all, so you don't have to worry. Okay. try to go as fast as I can. Then I'm just going to do your eyelashes. Okay, and I'm going to do this eye. I'm just going to... Okay, and I'm just gonna go over them one more time, okay? Next, I'm gonna do your eyebrows, and then after that, I think I'm gonna do it's gonna be eyebrows, nose, mouth, and I don't think I'm gonna do your hair because that would be so time consuming and I'm running out of time. So, I'm just gonna do those two, and if we have enough time, then I'll do your hair too, okay? So, you can close your eyes from now on if you don't want to, like, look at my freaking face, which I don't blame you, but, you can close your eyes. You don't have to keep them open, but I'm just gonna go ahead and... Okay, and then now your other one. Wait, that looks actually really good. Hold on. I'm just gonna like roughen up the shape because I feel like I need to shape it up a little more, okay? Just. And then your other one. I think this is actually my best work so far. I'm not even joking. Okay. Next, I'm gonna do your nose. I'll try not like poke your boogers or something. I don't know why I even said that. Like, that was so random. Anyways, I'm just gonna. The nostrils, and then right right here. Why is there so many cars right now? Okay. I think that's good. Good. Yeah, I like that. Next, also, that was my chair. Next, I'm gonna do your lips. Okay. So just, just open your mouth. Okay, now I just close it like this. Okay, good. So those are your resting lips, and I'm just gonna trace them like this, and 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 this. And then I forgot to final draft for your nose. I forgot to you know what I'm talking about. Anyways, I'm gonna. Amazing, actually. I think I'm actually so proud of myself. I actually don't have a mirror, so you might want to pull out your phone and see this, because this is amazing. I think you're literally an amazing model. You should go model, because you look amazing. You have an amazing face. But anyways, thank you so much once again for helping me with practice. I would love to have you again. If you want, of course. But yeah, I really appreciate it. I don't know why I just randomly thought of Miss Maganese. I think that's how you say your name. I don't know why I just randomly thought of her. But out of nowhere, she just appeared in my head. Like a picture. I don't know what's happening. I would do your hair. But it's 3 a.m. right now, so I think I should probably be gone by now. But anyways, thank you so much once again. I really, 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 really appreciate you. Take this. Here, take this right here. It has my contact information. If you ever want to help me again, or if you don't mind, I'll we can text back or whatever. But yeah, I really appreciate you. I gotta go now, so yeah. But thank you so much. I really appreciate you. I know I said it 20 times, but I really do. But yeah, have a good night. Thank you so much.